New tonight, people are being kidnapped for ransom off buses leaving Reynosa in Mexico. That's a city that borders McAllen, Texas. U.S. Consulate General in Matamoros says the kidnappings appear to target passengers who are either U.S. citizens or residents, and the kidnappers typically demand thousands of dollars for each victim. The U.S. State Department has issued a level 4 travel advisory saying do not go to the area.